Today we're going to talk about using stepping rings. Let's say if you have a lens like this one, 50 millimeter, but it has a 58 millimeter filter thread. The filter you want to use happens to be larger. This one's 77. What you can do is you can use a 58 to 77 step up ring. The first number always represents the lens you want to put something on, 58 millimeters. The second number represents the number you're stepping up to. So you would screw this onto the lens, and then you would screw your filter into that, and then you can use a 77 millimeter filter on a lens with a 58 millimeter filter thread. Now, the same is true for stepping down. Let's say you have the same lens, 58 millimeters, but the filter you have is smaller. This one's 49. You can use a 58 to 49 step down ring. And again, you would just screw that into place and then screw the filter onto that, and now you can use a smaller filter on the lens. One thing to really be careful of when you're using a step down ring is if you step down too far, it'll be like looking through a tunnel. You'll get tunnel vision, also called vignetting, which means the edges of your picture will be dark.